Howland hosting Akron Firestone in week 7. Fourth quarter, Howland up by 2. Tigers on the move. Isom Julian finds some space, and he would move the chains, picking up a first down. Later in the drive, this one goes to Tyreek Ellis, who rumbles in from a few yards out. Tigers extend the lead to 27-18. Last chance for Firestone, trying to pull things out, but Phil Guinness steps in front to seal the deal with the interception. Howland gets the win, 27-18.